Police have been led on a wild chase across Sydney today from Concord to Rooty Hill. Let's go live to 9's Kate Creedon at Mount Druitt Police Station. Kate, it all came to an end on the M7.
That's right, Pete. Quite dramatically, too, the motorway brought to a standstill while this police operation was underway. The pursuit began at around 1 p.m. when officers from Raptor Highway Patrol spotted a stolen WRX on Burwood Road in Concord. They tried to pull the car over, but the driver took off, speeding through local streets before making his way onto the M7. The chase lasted around an hour before finally coming to an end on the M7 at Rooty Hill, where the driver, aged in his 20s, was arrested. He's currently being held here in the cells at Mount Druitt Police Station and is expected to be charged later tonight. Pete?
Kate, thank you.